you're a fascist, let's get rid of him.
I think he's got a piece of it.
Let's see, get a better view here. Yeah, kinda. Constrictor, they constrict, they squeeze the life out of their prey. They collapse the lungs so they can't breathe in. Once the breathing stops, the blood stops pumping to the heart and the brain, therefore killing the prey. When she feels there's no more heartbeat, she'll release. Yeah, she just had a piece of his head. She barely got that one. Okay. Let's get a better view here.
It's the bottom jaw. Yeah, she worked around there. She got that one right off. See the neck muscles coming up and grabbing the head of the prey there and pulling it back with the neck muscles and internal muscles behind the top jaw there, pretty strong on these ball pythons.
For another one now. All right. But